Yo, what is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Shumanati, aka Grom, back with another vid. Today, I'm going to give you guys exclusive details on how you can cop the Yeezy Boost 350 V2 in a dark green colorway. Please like, comment, subscribe, hit the thumbs up on this video, click that like button, share this on Twitter, and make sure you hit that bell next to the subscribe button. That way you'll get notifications every time I drop a new video. But with that being said, screw all the talking, let's get right into it, ladies and gentlemen. So recently, photos have surfaced and we have an official release date for the dark green Yeezy Boost V2, June 24th, 2017. You can expect these to hit your local retailers. But I know what you guys are wondering, how will you be able to cop these easily? I definitely recommend adidascarts.com. There are auto checkout add to cart service for a small fee. You can make sure you can confirm your pair for sure. And the best thing about Adidas Carts is you are not charged for the service unless they successfully cop your pair for you. I will leave the link in the description box down below, but definitely check out adidascarts.com. But I'm curious to know what you guys think. Let me know in the comment section down below. What do you think about this dark green colorway? Do you like it? Do you hate it? Are you passing? Are you copping? For me, it's definitely a pass, but you know, resale is life, so I will still try to reach out for this colorway. This was the original Earth colorway that surfaced a few months ago, but most people deemed it as a fake. Come to find out, it is actually dropping June 24th. You can expect these to hit your local retailers. So with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe. I see you guys in the next one. Illuminate. So you know how we do about this time. It's Grown and I approve this message. Intangible Entertainment. We famous, bitch. It's Grown. I'm gone. Intangible Entertainment. We famous, bitch.